Okay, 3, 2, 1, go.
To make the pressure sensor,
okay.
And it's used for conducting electricity, and it's most commonly used in paper circuits. For, as she said, for hobbyists like us, yeah, it's really inexpensive, and you can use it. Like it's, we used this when you open this sandwich kind of a thing. It's placed with the velostat and the copper tape, along with the jumper wires, and it acts as a circuit. And this is the breadboard. The breadboard is used to make normal connections. It has a positive terminal and a negative terminal. And with using jumper wires, we make connections from the breadboard to the motherboard. So there are two types of jumper wires. One is the male-to-male jumper wire, and the other one is the female-to-female. And the male-to-male jumper wire, as you notice, does not have the connector pin. Only this one has the connector pin. In this experiment, we mostly commonly use this male-to-male jumper wire. This is the sandwich.
We use an Arduino Uno microcontroller board. It's an open source format.
That increases the voltage, and this graph is exactly recording the voltage variation. So this is the computer. pounds in
and the extent of damage also.
It's low, but the extent of damage is shown by the intensity of the color.
Very good, excellent.
The darker one shows a higher magnitude of impact, lighter one shows a lesser magnitude of impact.
Yes, perfect. And the graph is...
And this is a real-time communication using Arduino software. So when you hit the low, the variations is constant. More about how variation is modeled. September was the month of the impact. So, Jay's team decided to put up this.